ali une se J.B Danquah no Ghana abakwese mu no me pacho ye wo ba bia wo jina wo sombo kasiye ye papa but we should not exaggerate it ba bia wo jina na ne se the akan concept of God awoka African traditional religion se akanfo ye ka nyame a ase a kire se nya broni na be kire ye nyame obi a wunya na na wa me
amen
obi so so oye nyam ohyren that is the concept of the Holy Spirit nyankopon oye onyonko kaseye a wo ben no na wo twere no a wo mpon enter form da anu na J.B Danquah de kwa ye ni thesis edinya ni PhD enti in African your friends studies no he has a very big position in the time of Kwame Nkrumah ABA University of Ghana Institute of African Studies scholars or bubo won din say won woma wo mwachro no Institute of African Studies emfa bi nye won adwuma na no na babo asa institute no bo J.B Danquah din kan ho
Kwame Nkrumah bo
yes so in terms of academic work scholarship J.B Danquah is a colossus who must be respected now in terms of politics no nkofo bebre twantro se United Gold Coast Convention or not empacho United Gold Coast Convention nkofa by any the richest man on the Gold Coast as at 1947 awoyanze my mind this year your friend George Alfred Grant otherwise known as Pa Grant second vice first vice your friend Mr. Justice R.S. Blay second vice ansana aye friend is J.B Danquah into onye leader of UGCC that NFA
he has never been a leader
of any party 1951 election and was standing Ebuyakwa was standing Ebuyakwa and a Olusu election to one cousin Aaron Amwakwata something
what contest here Olusu da
yes what contest here Olusu on winning election be our Ghana that is what the history says
Echenwa what's one year then
what winning election be our Ghana
J.B Danquah
oh J.B Danquah I tete abro for the near the answer hard picking nipa to say prempe mu ina no mu jump provision ya the answer pick and oko
brilliant submission
maya to aba edia me no 1951 election Olusu Potono Olusu wie no Olusu wie no ana Asante mai tio.